Just in Tune. How's it going, everyone? We're hanging out. Weather definitely is a little sketch, but we're out here. We're gonna do our thing while we can. It says, you know, it's gonna clear and pass over, so we'll see. You know, South Florida, that's yeah, can go anyway. We have a private rental that's being finished up, Drag Times. I'm sure you guys are pretty familiar with them. Brooks is doing a Tesla versus the Lambo and the Porsche 911, of course. I believe that model is. But anywho, yep, they're out here. They got two more runs to make, and then they'll be finishing up. We got two jet dragsters out here as well. That's pretty awesome. We're checking out the track. I got my boy Kyle. And there's a good amount of street cars parked in the back of the lanes over there, but the man Bob, once again, back at it with the prep. I mean, he's gonna touch it up a bunch more before we let no time and everything else go down. Slicks and drag rails. But for now, the track definitely looks good. And we'll see, man. I'm ready to get this thing going, man. Just in Tune, Friday night. Not a lot of people. Hopefully people bring the cars out. A little bit of weather never scared us racers, if you're a true racer. That being said, we'll pick back up when there's more cars and we're getting into the action. dog Kyle going against the RS. Rear wheel drive, 237, untuned, full exhaust, going against RS with an exhaust and I think a tune. We got Bob and Dave cleaning the track because people have dirt on their cars. Can't blame them, it happens. This should be a good race. We'll see what Kyle's gonna do. We know he's gonna cut a light, so all-wheel drive versus rear-wheel drive, but we got a driver right here. Kyle, 002 on the light, okay. Come on, Dave. Bob, we got street cars. They're not gonna spin.